vehicle today.
Yeah. It's all new to me.
How did this come about?
Well, Frank's son Kelly usually drives it, and apparently, as the story goes, he already took too much time off this month, and he couldn't come and do this. So a couple weeks ago, Frank just messaged me, and he's like, "Do you want to race my buggy?" Sure.
Starting line, this is the Beef Buggy coming from Deacon, the Cubs, of Canada. Jake Brazier from Badass Jake's Garage, that's who's driving. Kelly Wertz normally drives.
Brazier, all the way down from Canada, right? This guy is no stranger, like I've said before, to the skinny pedal. This guy has run his other rigs and beat them down and beat them down. I have no idea how they've held up, and he is just taking it time after time. Always a good show. He gets a rig. Somebody gives this man a rig, right? Who in their right mind? He takes it around, he hammers this wall. He cares nothing about the vehicle, right? He hits this thing and sails it and crosses the finish line. Epic run, Jay.
How do you feel driving this rig?
I'll let a lot of place. It's just trying to deal with rear steer and a few other problems, shifting the transmission correctly, shit like that.
Have you ever driven it before this?
Like 10 minutes. Didn't even get to drive it on the trailer.
It's a completely new rig, new experience, and you're just adapting very quickly.
As fast as I can.
When they see the video of how you've driven it, do you think they'll let you drive it again?
Oh, probably. Frank likes carnage.
So that was part of the deal then?
Yeah, well, I'm sure he didn't want somebody to just pussyfoot around with it.
Well, he gave it to the right person.
Now, beat Buggy. That's that Wertz family rig coming out of Canada. Axle tech, got shock, suitable to action, lots of power. rocking the AMSOIL stickers on the side of the beef buggy. Make sure you get over there and get the t-shirt. They're only here till noon today. We want to support this great event. Flat tire driver's front early in the course. Not going to stop him, we guarantee you that, but that's going to make things hard.
Call it before you tear it up.
So I ran chocolate under one flat tire.